everyone, it's your girl, Youth Pastor Jay, with yet another Teen Talk. Listen, you're a teen, you have a lot to say. I'm a youth pastor, you know I have a lot to say. So teens, let's talk. But before we get into it, as always, please do your best to share, hit that like button, and subscribe this show with somebody that you think will benefit. And don't forget to subscribe again, as I've already stated, so that you can continue to get positive, uplifting content right at the tip of your fingers. All right, so as you can see, I am in a different area tonight. This is the choir room. This is where all of the amazing songs go up, where we prepare ourselves to lift up songs of worship and praise on Sundays. Yes, I have for us tonight, very short, very simple. The word for tonight is this: pray. Dead giveaway, right? I'm wearing the shirt. Pray. Prayer is your lifeline. Now, I'm talking to you like you're a believer, but if you are not, if you don't know Jesus, just hear me out on this. It's the same thing as you picking up the phone and having a conversation with somebody that you care with. When you pray, you are having a conversation with the one that you care about, Jesus Christ. It is your lifeline. It's your communication system. It's how you spend time with God. Prayer. Prayer, prayer, prayer is so important. Prayer, the Bible always reminds us. It says one thing: pray without ceasing. And it tells us to pray without ceasing because the more we pray, the less we worry. The less we pray, literally, the more we worry. Why am I sharing this with you? Because you all are getting ready to go back to school. By the time you watch this, a lot of you all already are in school. Maybe all of you all are. So I would be completely missing the mark as a youth pastor if I didn't give you the absolute holy grail of tools on how to make it through a school year, especially one like this. COVID's out, we got the Delta variant on the scene as well. How are you going to make it? What are you going to use to make sure that you don't become overcome by anxiety and fear, worry? Prayer. Prayer is your lifeline. I mean, it is the tool of all tools. I want to give you some perspective because I want you to understand this. God is not just a God that sits in heaven and we read about him in a Bible. No, God is a God who came down to earth in the form of Jesus Christ. He walked with us. He talked with us. He broke bread. He ate with us. God became a man, and that man had feelings. He had emotions. He had thoughts. So I want us to get out of the idea that God is somebody who doesn't feel. God feels. He has emotions and he cares. And just like if you were in a relationship with somebody and you and that person out of the blue went like a whole week without talking, yeah, at first it would probably be like, okay, you know, no, actually, no, it wouldn't be at first. If you go a week, let's be real, if you go a week without hearing from somebody that you're dating, your significant other, something's gonna be wrong. You're gonna have a real problem with that, a real issue. All kinds of emotions and thoughts are gonna swarm through your head. What's going on? Are they okay? Where are they at? What are they doing? All of that, right? So in that same perspective, apply it here with your relationship with Jesus Christ. If you go a week without talking to him, that is exactly how you make him feel. It's such a longing. He loves you. He wants to spend time with you. You spend time with him by connecting with him in prayer. And when you go a long time without it, it breaks his heart. So the challenge is on tonight, you all. We are going to do our best and we're gonna do our part to make sure that we apply the holy grail of tools, prayer. That is how you're gonna make it through this school year and so many other challenges outside of school that you will face. Pray. Don't worry about it. Pray about it. Don't worry about it. Pray about it. The Bible says pray without ceasing. It's not a request, it's a command. So we've got to do it. Pray without ceasing. All right. So that's all I have for you all tonight. This is Youth Pastor Jay signing out for yet another Teen Talk. Until we see each other again next time, have a good night. Don't forget to pray.